Today we'll be folding an origami tentacle for the very first ship that we see in Star Wars. The one that Princess Leia escapes in from Darth Vader but fails. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take a frog base. I just posted a video on how to fold a frog base. Then once you have a frog base, fold all the triangle flaps up. Once you've done that, take these flaps here up to this crease, squash fold them like that. So it looks like that. Same thing this side. So you can take it open like that and fold it up to that crease. Close it, but this flap stays like that. For all the other four sides of three. Now that you've done that, you can take this part and fold it down, fold it perpendicular to this one. Same thing for the bottom side. Make it like that. Next, do the same thing for this side. You can just fold this like that first, like that, and fold these two flaps up, make it like that. Now that you've done that, unfold it, then fold this area to the center, like that. Then open up and fold the area in again. Okay, now that we've done that, do that same thing. We've created a crease, then squash fold that again. Basically do the same step. So it looks like that. Should look like that from the side. Okay, next, once you've got this, fold this here like that. Fold this like over here. Then, same thing for this side. Like that. Okay, now that you have that, this engine's fold the top down a bit to make it like that. Now once you've done that, you see these flaps here created, you want to fold it up to somewhere around here, halfway here, make it look a bit like square, but it's not complete square. So the side view should be like that. use the back, it will be a bit messy, but it's okay. So next, what you want to do is this part here, fold it up, then pinch it like that, then reverse fold the tip to make a tip. Make it like that. So show you again. Take this, pinch it, then reverse fold it. Make this. These are the gun on the top. Okay, now to make the cockpit, you wanna simply squash this. Open this up. And then force it down, something like the ATST, force it down like that. It doesn't matter if it's ugly, force it down like that. Then round it up. Make it round. Once you've done that, this edges here, you want to fold it in. Like that, make it thin. Okay, if the guns come out, it's okay, just refold them. Then you can turn the guns whichever direction you want. Make it look more realistic. Then cockpit round, and then you are done.